New this morning, a large police presence in the city for a call for a man with a gun. RPD says around midnight there was a fight between a man and woman who lived together on Fairbanks Street. The victim came outside when officers got there. The man also went outside a short time after that. Police discovered the gun was actually a realistic looking airsoft gun. The suspect is charged with criminal obstruction of breathing and harassment. The victim was not injured.